Hi, my name is Alan Rocha. In this video, I will show you how PMOtto will help your users to easily create new tasks and at the same time get better recommendations for their estimates using the PMOtto Machine Learning algorithms. So let's get started. First thing I need to do is to find my project. I will use in this demo Microsoft Project Online as our PPM tool and Microsoft Teams as our communication channel. So, as you have seen already, for the project manager or the user to locate and open his project, he just needs to ask Otto. So I would say, show my project. Otto will now ask the user for which project he would like to open. And of course, you can also filter by just typing into the chat. So I would like to find my project that is in China. So I'm building a new manufacturer in China. So I just selected this project. At this moment, PMOtto is getting into the context of that project. So you get a pretty clear overview of everything about this project. You can get the name of the project. And of course, if you click on the name of the project, you will be redirected to your PPM tool. In this case, I'm opening my project in Microsoft Project Online. If you continue, you have a description, who is the project manager, start, finish date. But what I'd like to do at the moment is to create a new task. PMOtto, it's smart enough to even recommend you the most common actions that project managers are doing in this stage of the project. In this case, I can already see here, add a task. So I will just click add a task, or I could also type it. What will the task be called? I would say it's elaborate risk analysis document. When the task will start, you can actually type things or natural language terms that Otto will understand. So I would say in the next week. Based on this data, Otto is now running the machine learning and using the task work prediction algorithm to tell me that the task elaborate risk analysis document, it's predicted to have around 42 hours. Well, that's really good. So how would you might expect to use on this task? Otto is now asking, I can select the 42 hours by clicking on the button, or I can have my own estimate. I would say that I would like to push the limits and get this done in 40 hours. Even though Otto recommended you, you are also allowed to type your own estimates. Now, Otto would like me to assign this task to someone. So I can just search for that person here, or I can type his name. So I would like to add this to Alan Rocha. One more time. PMOtto Machine Learning is now looking at the data, the task you have created, combined with the resources which are now assigned to this task, and he's running the resource efficiency prediction algorithm to telling me that in tasks of effort of 40 hours, assigned to Alan usually takes 27 hours. That's really amazing. So he would like to actually ask me if I would like to use his recommendation or I would like to keep my old 40 hours. Now Otto, I would like to use your recommendation. So click yes. By clicking yes, now Otto will show the overview of the new task you have been created and you got a much better and accurate estimate based on the machine learning and also your knowledge because you can also tune and change the information during the road. Now I have the task name elaborate risk analysis document, task work, it's 27 hours, it will start next week, assigned to Alan. Would like to add another task? Yes, I would like to add another task. Now I would say this will be prepare project kickoff meeting. Prepare the project kickoff meeting. When the task will start? Tomorrow. At this time, actually, I would like not to create a task, even though Otto is recommending me using the algorithm for task work prediction, that this type of work, it will take 22 hours. But at this time, this will be a milestone. So I would just say zero work. My estimate is zero. That means PMOtto is smart enough to understand that, and it's going to create this task as a milestone for me, not even asking if I would like to assign a resource or even if I would like to change the work time. I would like to add another task. No, Otto, thank you very much. That is enough for me. So now what we are going to see, I'm going to open the PPM tool and check what are the tasks and how they have been created. You can always click on the name of the project and you will be redirected to that project into your PPM tool. So now I can see and I can go to the schedule of my project. And there we go. There are my two tasks that I just created using PMOtto. Elaborate risk analysis document, assign it to Alan, and prepare project kickoff meeting, which is a milestone, and I already have also as a milestone. I hope you enjoyed this new quick video about PMOtto. See you soon.
PMOtto.ai